Okay, we're at the Nike opening today, but Mr. from San Diego is all the way up at the 49ers complex. Long drive. How's it going today, DJ?
It's going great.
Excellent. All right, that is a long trip for you. You're up here. What have you done to prepare for the Elite 11?
I mean, all offseason I've been working with Premium, you know, just all the workouts. I mean, I really feel like they've prepared me for this. 7-on-7 seasons really helped with my timing. Yeah.
Nice. Now, coming into this camp, what feels good? The arm, the footwork? Tell me a little bit.
My arm feels great right now. Fresh legs. Just looking to prove myself out here and just get a lot better today.
Fantastic. Now, have you gone through the height and weight yet?
Yes.
Where did they get you at?
I think they had me at 6'2 and a half and 180.
Wow, perfect. All right, cool. Now, what's the goal for today?
Just get my name out there, let all the colleges know who I am, and just get better, compete with everyone, just do the best I can do.
I'll help DJ Ralph. All right, my name's out there a little bit more. All right, now recruiting show, you're starting to pick up all sorts of interest. Which schools are showing interest in?
Well, I visited with Cal yesterday, and it was great. Got to talk with the quarterback coach, offense coordinator individually, and they said they were going to be evaluating me a lot and checking me out in the spring. And that meant a lot to me because, yeah.
Congratulations on that. That's fantastic. And you were on an unofficial the weekend before that, right?
Yes, with Premium, we checked out University of Arizona and ASU. So that was amazing. Both facilities were amazing. Everything was great.
Fantastic. Congratulations on that as well. Any potential upcoming visits you need to
take? Yes, next week I'm coming back up for the Rivals down here in San Francisco. So we're going to check out Stanford, go on a visit there.
Cool. All right, DJ. Appreciate your time today. Show them what you got. I hope you kick some serious butt.
Thank you so much.
No worries. Take care.